Hey, it's Kedrix here, and today I'm gonna show you how to change your background, or you should say sky placement, to look sexy and cool. So let's get started, and it will change your videos to the next level. First of all, you have to select your video. You want to change the sky or background. Just keep that in mind that it has to be white or blue so it can be removed easily. So I've chosen this video to replace the sky from looking boring to cool. Just right click on it and track the footage, and you're good to go. Until the video is striking, you can do whatever you want. Drink water, yeah, keep hydrated, it's summer. And here our track has been completed, so let's see. Okay, there is no depth, so as you can see, it's only 2D tracked. It's not a problem for us. It will do the job. So right click on it, create camera and solid. As you can see, the solid has been created. I have some footages to change some backgrounds. Everything I've used in this video will be in the description, so you can download it whenever you want. Just watch the tutorial till the end and you will get the idea of changing your videos to the next level. So keep watching till the end. Import your sky video in your project and make it 3D. And just go to the pick whip and shift click and drag to the track solid one as we created it before. If you can't see that, you can right click and you can turn on this. And now as you can see, your sky has been tracked down. So let's do the next step. Press P and push your sky layer to the backwards and scale it as you want. Adjust it how it look cool, how it look good in your video. You just have to adjust it in your preference. So this is how I want it to look, so I'm ready to go. Hide the sky layer for now and select your original video and just add Luma key to key out the whites or blues in the sky and select key out brighter and just drag the threshold until you don't see the sky. As you can see, there's a black in a pitch. Don't worry about that, we will be fixing it later. So select your sky background and drag it down, and voila! You replaced your sky and it's already tracked. To fix that patch in here, you just have to duplicate your original footage and remove every effects in there. Just take pen tool and just mask around it. And yeah, it's gone. You just have to animate the mask. To animate the mask, press M and here you can see a keyframe. Just click on it and just set your mask around it. Now we're having a problem that you see is there's a blue thing is coming out here. So to fix that, we go to original footage and in Luma key, drag the threshold up and down and yeah, it will go out. And your footage has now been tracked perfectly. Another issue we're facing now is it's half video. I mean, it's cutting out. So to fix that, you just have to duplicate your sky video. I'm renaming it sky video so easily we can differentiate between the videos. Just duplicate the sky video and just drag to the right. and mask around the above layer and give it some feather and just subtract it. And now you see, nobody will know that you have masked the sky. From this method, you can add whatever you want. Like, I'm gonna show you how to add northern lights. You just have to follow the steps I've shown you before. Just import your northern lights video, make it 3D layer, click on the parent link and just shift drag to the sky video, and it will be tracked down already. You are good to go now. Isn't it crazy? You're seeing that half-cutted video? You just have to do the same process I've shown you before. Just duplicate that Aura video and just mask around it, and it will be good to go. Just subtract it and voila. Everything's looking fine. And you have changed the whole video vibe. And that's the pretty cool thing about VFX. By just some clicks, we changed the whole video. You wanna add moon? Hell yeah, you can add that too. As I said before, you can add anything you want. It just all depends on your creativity. If you wanna add flying cars, hell yeah, you can do that. You can also add space or galaxy. Thank you for watching, and I know it's my first tutorial, and I know I made a lot of mistakes here, but I don't know what to say. It's just my first video, so please forgive me and keep subscribing. Thanks.